indestructible glass.
We'll see about that. They don't call me Guy Diamond for nothing. You're up, Poppy.
Without tripping the alarm.
Security breach. Bunker entering full system lockdown.
The flag!
Huh?
Poppy?
You'll never get out on full lockdown.
Wrong. We've still got one chance. To the spaghetti shaft!
You want to escape into an indecipherable labyrinth that only I know how to navigate?
I didn't say it was a good chance! Ah! Go, go, go!
You're in my world now.
Oh, dead end!
It's over.
And the spaghetti shaft exit leads here.
Poppy, Poppy, Poppy. I told you, my defenses can't be beaten.
Can't they, Branch? Can't they?
No, I still have my flag.
Do you, Branch? Do you?
You stop answering me rhetorically, and yes, it's right here. What? It's the wrong flag? But why would you carry the wrong flag?
Because the right flag was simply too well guarded. Even before we snuck in, we knew that we could never get it without tripping an alarm. So we tripped it on purpose. Go, go, go!
So... what? You left the real flag inside on full lockdown? Who cares? You still lose.
Not if we have two special keys. One in one pocket, and one in the other.
But it still doesn't matter. The flag can't walk itself outside. You're all here, and I captured Smidge, DJ, and Cooper.
Really? Did you capture Cooper? Or did you capture someone else? Someone who's grabbing the real flag as we speak.
No, there's no way. You couldn't have.
Oh, but we did, Branch.
Can't be what we want you to be?
Don't get me wrong. Becoming a troll again has made me happier than I ever thought I could be. But I don't want to change everything about myself. I like myself.